the closet. All right, Seth, thanks. Got a bright spot for you tonight. Jesse, Elijah, Caleb, and their dad, Brian, took a field trip to the Springfield Police Department in between their homeschool schedule. They got good insight on what it takes to keep people safe, and the department says it was a great visit. If you've got something like that, send it our way. You can email news@wcia.com or reach out on Facebook. Well, they're on track to having their best start since 2011.